We'll never get here, but the weekend is here. And if you're looking for something to do, you have several options. Michelle joining us now with a look at what's happening in the ham. Michelle.
Yes, yay for Friday. It means the weekend is quickly approaching. Right. It is here. We've got Amber and Russell Hooks from Happenings in the Ham here to just tell us what's going on. And this weekend, have some fun things going outdoors, and we're really hoping weather is not too much of a factor for this event at Railroad Park, Russell.
Yes, so this is the annual Symphony in the Park by Alabama Symphony Orchestra. It's Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It's a free, family-friendly event. You can bring your kids out. It's a great date night. The first couple nights, they'll play classical, and then Sunday night will be family night. They'll do fun pop songs, movie themes, stuff like that. So we really hope the weather holds out.
Yeah, a way to celebrate that type of music, get out. Hopefully, it will be beautiful, yeah. But Nate, tell us more. Right. And something I know y'all have been to and love, oh, yes. ARC Stories, a way to just kind of connect with people in the community and hear personal stories.
Yeah, so Saturday night at the beautiful Avon Theater in Lakeview from 7:30 to 10, for only $10, you can listen to about 8 people tell real stories about their lives, people just like you, stories of redemption. So, you know, they try to do a theme every month, and we just love going there. It's a great time. They have trick or treat cookies there, and we always get dinner beforehand, and so just hearing real life stories is very touching. You laugh, you'll cry if you're me, you know.
Amber
will definitely cry. It's a great time. Yeah.
And emotional. Hey, in touch with the emotions.
Yes.
And it's good
yes.
you can kind of be inspired mm-hmm. by those personal stories, yeah, yeah. learn from other people's lessons. Mm-hmm. And we also have something fun for blues music lovers
yes.
at Gips Juke Joint.
Yes. Yeah, so,
or an event for Gips
right,
Juke Joint.
Right, it's an event mm-hmm. for Gips Juke Joint. It's mm-hmm. the Joint Festival. It's at the Abrams Community Center, Dunbar Abrams in Bessemer. So indoors, and they'll have some tents outdoors as well. So if you like blues music, it's really great. If you've never been to the Gips Juke Joint, it's definitely a Birmingham icon. You need to go and check it out. Also, our friend Comedian Joy does Eat, Drink, and Ride, and her food tour is actually going to end up at the festival
oh, wow.
as well.
Uh-huh.
So a couple of events tying into this one mm-hmm. also.
Yes, and that is something that seems certain regardless of any weather conditions.
Yes, for
yes.
sure.
Right, they come prepared. And
right.
so, as always, we're going to be hopping on Facebook Live coming up right at 7 o'clock to talk about what else is going on in our communities. A lot more to break down.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So join us for Facebook Live right at 7 o'clock.